We anticipate, Sharon, they'll have more of the same coming tonight.
Well, in fact, the horses met a couple of weeks ago on the 29th of September in the Peter Houghton Memorial at Roosevelt Raceway. Now, Pershing Square had won the qualifier the week before. Broadway Express, though, rolled past him in the stretch, and Broadway Express, the roan colt, took the $600,000 Peter Houghton with Pershing Square after racing superbly for the mile, finishing third in the race. So those are the two leading contenders.